my YouTube channel. So let's play the another chess game. So please subscribe my this channel BST Surfo YT, and let's start the game. Let's start with g3. Okay, c3 and d5. Okay, let's stop the idea. Oh no, here let's play it. Okay, he's not playing e4. Okay, fine. Will he play this? Okay, whatever. If I go here, takes. What kind of move is this? I don't know. Okay, let's develop the pieces first. Oh, here's this move. Okay, whatever. Okay, how do I reach there? This. How do I reach there? There, not possible. This is going on there. How do I reach there? Okay, why did I play this move? I just don't know. Okay. Yes, now I will play this move. My knight is safe here. If I go, if I go here, capture, queen capture. What actually I am doing, I don't know. Wait, this guy is totally unrelated guy, I never realized. Is this recording? Last time I played the game and forgot to play the button of recording. Wait, what? He captured the knight. Okay. Now what is he doing? I just don't know. Okay, whatever, let's capture. Fine. I got two central pawn. Where should I put this bishop? If I go here, capture with what? Okay, let's try. I just okay. I think this will be fine. Knight here or here doesn't do anything. If I go here, then push there. Okay, then come here. Oh wow, I got idea. The best idea. okay, I don't understand this move, but let's play. If there, I go there. What? Wait a minute. If I go here, my knight is fine, technically. Yeah, fine. If I capture with this, queen has to move, right? Queen has to move. Queen will go, I don't know where will go, but it will go. Wait, what? My both pieces are fine. Okay, let's suppose if I capture, what will happen? I just don't know what queen is doing here. Oh, he wants trade. Fine, thank you very much. Okay, if he push here, my knight is trapped. Yes, this is a great technique. Yeah, knight is kinda trapped. Yeah. Yeah. Knight is almost trapped. Yeah, knight is almost trapped. How do I save this stupid knight? This guy's play well. Yeah. Okay, now what will be my next move? Probably there. If he capture, yes. Now it's a fork, beautiful fork. Either save this stupid thing or give me your bishop. Oh, knight. Knight is hanging. I see the knight is hanging. Yeah, it is hanging. It is hanging. Now I got another idea. If this, I need to trade at least one. Okay, wait a minute. What, am I blind? Create a thread. How do I win the pawn? If there, get there. Yes, fine. Okay. Now what's next? Oh, this pawn is pin check. Oh my god, I'm so genius. Oh my god. He didn't see. Okay, whatever. Okay, GG. The only reason he lost because of this discover check, pin check. So I got lucky, otherwise he play well. He could have pushed the pawn, which I cannot capture, then you somehow bring the bishop here and it will be g and g. He could get queen, but I don't know why this guy just designed here. I could have sacrificed my rook for this. He had winning chance. First push the pawn, I cannot capture. Then push up here. I can't do anything. Okay, GG.